Good luck, friend.
Accord. Attack!
I need a target. I need to get closer.
They have broken our defenses. The very earth turns against us in Deathwing's name. You must hurry. Wormrest falls as we speak. All is lost.
Zaragoza yet lives. We must press on to the temple.
Advance to the front.
The siege must be broken. Wormrest Accord, defend the line.
This cannot be. The tower must.
The Twilight's Hammer is retreating. The temple is ours. Fortify your positions within.
It's too far away. A single general remains. You must make haste. Darkness abates. It seems you truly are the heroes of legend. The aspects have already gathered and await your arrival. Go now.
What can I do for you? See you later.
it's no use. The power of the dragon's soul is too great. I cannot wield it safely. The raging forces within it may be the doom of us all.
Then truly, we are lost.
Not necessarily. I believe, yes, it just might work. The focusing iris within the Eye of Eternity may allow us to converge the magical matrix contained within the dragon soul.
Yes, I see. We can finally turn Deathwing's own power back against him.
I sense danger. It is a trap, carefully laid for us at this crucial moment.
We have no choice. We must have faith in our allies.
Then I will open the way into the Eye of Eternity. You must not fail, heroes. The future of Azeroth hinges on your actions.
Aspect of time on your side. You stumbled foolishly into a trap. Don't leave just yet. We'll cleanse this world of your kind. Swagger all you like. You pups don't stand a chance. Flee now while you can. You are the storm cowards! You pack of weakling dogs.
You seem troubled.
Praise
Speak
the
free,
Titans.
Friend.
They have returned.
Not entirely unexpected.
Excellent. We will begin the ritual at once.
The ritual will take much from us, as it requires a very piece of our being. We will be weakened greatly.
Heroes. This burden falls to you once again. You must protect us from Deathwing's forces while we imbue the dragon's soul with the power of the aspects. Speak to me when you are ready to begin.
Loktar, friend. What is it you wish?
It is good to see you again, Alexstrasza. I have been busy in my absence. Twisting your pitiful welts into mindless abominations bent only to my will. It was a very painful process.
They are my clutch no longer. Bring them down. A don't have a target.
I sense a great disturbance in the balance approaching. The chaos of it burns my mind.
I am the beginning of the end. The shadow which blots out the sun. The bell which tolls your doom. For this moment alone, as I made, look upon your death, mortals, and despair. Now is the hour of twilight.
Strength of the earth, hear my call. Shield them in this dark hour. The last defenders of Azeroth.
It is done. Our power now resides within the dragon soul. Our fate lies with you, Earthwarder.
Teresa, Cairn, Agra, I will not fail you. I will not fail this world.
Welcome.
Heading to the maelstrom. We must stop him now. We may never get another chance if he escapes into Deepholm.
...100% pure adrenaline. It's not tragic to die doing what you love.
All ahead, fool! Everything depends on our speed. We can't let the destroyer get away.
Huh! I was hoping you'd make it this far. You'd best be ready for a real fight.
Our engines are damaged. We're sitting ducks up here.
You won't get near the master. Dragon Riders!
I need
to attack!
All hands to battle station.
I need a target.
Those monsters away from the ship!
Liana! Give them hell!
It's too far away.
On the armored Drake.
I need to target something first.
Looks like I'm doing this myself. Good. I wonder if you're good enough to best him.
Fear causes hesitation, and hesitation will cause your worst fears to come true.
I did not realize.
from my back.
Luktar, friend.
What is it you wish? It is done. At last, the Destroyer has met his end. Now, we can begin to heal our world.
You have accomplished the impossible. Succeeded where all Azeroth feared you would fail. Before you is the cache of the Aspects. Take from it what you will, for you have more than earned the right.
Although you may want to hurry.
Loktar, friend. What is it you wish?
You have done nothing! I will tear your world apart!
I will bring you closer to the Emerald Drain. Seek safety there when the fight becomes too intense.
I need to get closer. I'm out of range.
I will charge you with arcane energy to blast your foes!
Corruption I can.
The Destroyer.
My fire will
the
not harm.
End of all things. Inevitable. Indomitable. I am the Cataclysm.
We are one step closer. The unknowable. Transcendent power of the Emerald Dream. I now give unto the Dragon's Soul.
Awakening, rejoicing. The Cataclysm is over.
The champions who fought at our side assured the survival of our world. But now, we must see it with mortal eyes. We Dragon Aspects have fulfilled our great purpose. And our ancient power is expended. But though our day draws to an end, life endures, and new generations will be born. Today's victory belongs to all who stood against the Shadow. You are Azeroth's true guardians, and the future of this world is in your hands. For the dawning of the Age of Mortals has begun.
That matters is this moment.
It is the fires within that burn the brightest.
Much remains to be done.
What brings you to me, mortal? Something about you seems familiar.
Loktar, friend. What is it you wish?